Here's Dupria, who's looking very strong early on. Gets it away to his captain, and he's in for the try. Ruan Boata scores. Parsons just short of the line. Chance here for the Blues. Oh, good defence on the line, but the danger's not over. Pettifer gets rid of it quickly. They have to score. It's Collins. Esterhazen and takes it strongly to the line and through. Dupria brushing the tackles off, and in he goes for the try. Well, the tackling from the Blues was feeble. Eventually they smuggle it away. Manu. Tuipulotu going in strongly. Perofeta now, they'll take it out to that wing where there's a vacancy. And Kiriuani this time scores. So the Blues getting more possession early in the second half too. And Tuipulotu bashes his way through. He could go all the way. What a try. The Blues are back in it. And oh, it's been charged, but all falls nicely for Perofeta. Breaking right up the middle, Stephen Perofeta. Oh, unbelievable! Now Dupria takes it to the line, gets a lovely ball away to Tembo. And he's over for the try. Sharks back in front. Well, they look like they've got some momentum back here, the Sharks. This guy has been unbelievable. Oh, what an offload! What an amazing ball away! Levis! Oh, what a try! What an unbelievable try! Robert Dupria, but it was his brother with that immaculate offload that made it. Gatland threw it away. And Am's knocked that back on his own side. Blue standing around looking for a knock-on, wasn't there. Here's Am, puts the foot down. Taken just five, short of the line, pops it up. Van Vake scores a try. Sharks get it again.
Sorry.
Blues keep moving the ball in the hope that something might open up for them. Faiani, no look pass. Ioane, that's Rico Ioane in for the try. It was nicely done too. It's going to come way too late. Still 20 points behind. Line out goes awry. Nice ball, Ioane. Now here's Moala and puts the foot down. Moala, well, for all the great work he's done tonight, Jean-Luc Dupree is not going to stop him. Believe it or not, the Blues are going to end the game with more tries. 6-5, and yet they've been hammered. Big clean out, and it's come back on the Sharks side. That was Dupree again. And Boss! Oh, this is a brilliant finish to an outstanding performance. Kerwin Boss, only fitting that the Sharks should have the final say. The conversion, just for good measure, is over. Caps a brilliant night by Robert Dupree. He and his brother, outstanding figures, and what a performance by the Sharks. They have turned their season around in quite phenomenal fashion here tonight with a 63-40 win over the Blues.